Over a candle flame, and when I blacken it, and when I place this in water, this becomes a silver water.